On this date in hip hop, Dr. Dre led the police on a drunken high-speed chase through the streets of Beverly Hills in a 1987 white Ferrari Testarossa. What they didn't tell you in the Straight Outta Compton movie was that when he was apprehended, his blood alcohol level was twice the legal limit in California. Since this violated his 1993 probation, he was sentenced to 8 months in jail. Later on that year, he won a Grammy for Best Rap Solo Performance.